Today we are going to learn about hard disk, computer hard disk. In this hard disk, disks are fixed, so we can't remove disks from in this. It is fixed disks. In this fixed disk, data will be data and operating system is stored in this. So this one small board is called logic board. Here SATA power. Here SATA power. This one SATA interface, SATA data. Here also one jumper setting, we can set to here jumper socket. This one base costing. This one base costing. This one hard disk cover. Cover mounting holes. These are cover mounting holes. In this main part, this one actuator. This one actuator. Actuator axis, this one actuator arm, this one here lost top part heads. So this one spindle, and this one platter or disc. So here ribbon wire. This ribbon wire attaches head. This head. This ribbon wire connected to logic board. Here, this one. This one spindle power supply. Power this one power spindle power. Here head 0, 1 minute, head 0 and below in this one more head is there, that one head 1. Now we will check how it works. Flatters, data store part called flatters or media, it is we can call media also. In this flatters, magnet coated surface stored in data in magnet waveform. In this, and here we can see small head, head and head arm. It converts electrical signals into magnetic signal and magnetic signal convert into electric signal and write and read the head function. And spindle motor, in this this one is spindle motor. It will run the flatters 5400 RPM or for p to 7200 RPM. Logic board, I will show you this one logic board. It send data to computer which is coming from our disk, and also computer to it send computer to hard disk. So see the function of the hard disk.